all-time favourite moments in that whole Misty Mountain sequence was when Ken did his close-up. He has that huge white beard. And on action, as the wind came, every time Ken went to deliver the line, that's not a so-and-so, that's a... the beard would just go...
Look!
It was like something out of Monty Python. That's not a so-and-so, that's a...
It's a thunder battle!
8, 9, 10 times.
Whoops. You try not to get that beard in your face.
And I'm convinced Peter did this deliberately.
Just try that again?
I'm sure he had a quiet word with the guy operating the wind machine to just turn it up a couple of notches. It was just too perfect.
So we just got the beard. Let's do that one more time without the beard going up.
That's a... I'm sorry, Ken, we're going to have to go again.
This beard gets everywhere, right? Turns up in the most unlikely places.